Assalamu alaikum, dear students of first year mathematics. As you know that last assignment of your paper, that was short questions and MCQs. So I want to explain 20 MCQs from your paper, and that will be very fruitful for you. First of all, you know this is the MCQ chart, and let's see. Number one question, an minus 2, 3n minus 11. Many of the students give this answer 4 because they have put 5 inside it, and 5 into 3, 15 minus 11, that was 4. But actually, they want fifth term. Fifth term, if you will put 7 over here, then 7 minus 2, it will be 5. So 7 into 3, it is 21 minus 11, its answer is 10. D part is correct. And many of the students gives incorrect answer, so it is answer is D part. Now an equilateral triangle R ratio, capital R ratio R3, almost in the book it is ratio R1, so its correct answer is 1:2:3, but many of the students gives this answer and that is wrong. Now sine theta minus 90, sine theta plus 90. If we will apply the sum to product formula, then its answer will be this. But its simple way is that you can use allied angle. So its answer will be minus cos theta, and its answer will be minus cos theta. So minus 2 cos theta is the right answer. Now this is the combination formula, and it comes from 7th chapter. Its question is 4. NCR, NCQ. NCR means NC, N minus R is equals to Q. N minus R equal to Q, it means N will be left side and R goes to the right side. So R plus Q is N. So its answer is also A part. Rest of the answers are incorrect. Number five. The matrices, it is very simple. This question came from the 10th class. AB inverse, all of you know that B inverse, A inverse is the correct answer. Rest of the answers are incorrect. Now, sum of the 4 roots of unity is 0. Its product is minus 1. Cube roots product is 1. But the correct answer for sum is 0. Transpose of a diagonal matrix equal diagonal matrix. Means diagonal matrix, if you will take its transpose rows interchange to the column, then its answer will be diagonal matrix. Similarly, the set N addition property, many of the students wrote group, incorrect. Monoid, it is also incorrect. Semigroup is correct because it is not a, it not gives additive identity, because additive identity is 0, but in the natural number, additive identity not present. Next slide, 9th MCQ, beta, it is 2 tan inverse A. Its answer is very simple. This is the formula. It is incorrect. This is correct. Area of the triangle ABC. Area of the triangle ABC. Many of the formulas are there. But the correct answer is this. As you know that when two sides given and one angle is given, this is the correct answer. Now number 11 MCQ. The first. Okay.